Wright County and hello, Albertville. Bonnie Lee and Walt Lee behind the camera. And we are the owners of this great building that's right on the corner, or the address here is 5985 Large Avenue. So we are right off the freeway, across the freeway from restaurants and right across the street from actually the Speedway, Shintaco John's, all kinds of good things. So here's the building. I want to show you quickly what we did last year. A passion of ours is bees, butterflies, pollinators, all that good stuff. So last year, here we just had some shrubs, but we actually added a full garden with lots and lots of plants that are specific for bees and butterflies. This summer, it was awesome. Even though we were all in quarantine, it was awesome to come here and see the bees and the butterflies just kind of doing exactly what we wanted them to do. They were enjoying it. So after that, we decided, hey, this is a great spot. Look at the traffic out here. Of course, it's with my luck, we aren't going to have a lot of traffic here. But what I want to tell you is we are right on the freeway. So because of this, every day we have people getting on the freeway from our Albertville location, which is located, P.S. and by the way, in Wright County. They are getting on the freeway here to go to work in St. Cloud. They're getting on the freeway here to go to work in Minneapolis, the opposite at the other end of the day. Also, people are getting off the freeway here. They're going down Large Avenue, and which is a full industrial boulevard. They're getting off the freeway to fill up their cars. So what I'm trying to tell you and set this up for is this particular spot has the opportunity to be an oasis for all of these people. A moment in their day that maybe calms their heart and lets them look at Mother Nature. After all, we are a farming and an agricultural community, and what brings more happiness than watching things grow? So walk over here. Here's the boulevard. We are going to plant trees in here. We're going to have pollinators. In the spring, we're going to have tulips. We're going to have early, mid, and late spring tulips. All of the plants that are going to be in here are for pollinators, for bees, just for little things to be able to make a home. So that's our idea here. Now, on the far side of our building here, this is where we're planning to put the rain garden. That again is going to take all of those bees and butterflies, give them a place to live and be happy. But another thing it's going to do is take the watershed that we have here off of the building, off of the parking lot. It's gonna flow into our little wetland area. It's gonna make a great environment for all these little guys. And take a quick look over here on the far side. Can you see? We actually have a reading library there, which when we put it in, or a little lending library, when we put that in, the last thing that we actually expected to see was families. For somebody picking up a Coca-Cola across the street and wanting to stop here and read a book with their kids. But that's what we are finding. So that's what we hope to incorporate into this. Not just a place for bees, butterflies, and pollinators, but a place for people, human beings, to sit, take a moment away from all this busyness and find a place to read a book. So what are we going to do with some of the dirt that we're going to be moving out from these places? Right here on the far end of this lot, which we also own, we're going to create another berm over here. So we're not going to be impacting the earth, hauling all that soil back and forth. We're going to create a berm, put a couple of more trees in there. And again, more plants for those bees, pollinators, and people to enjoy Mother Nature. Wright County and Albertville, this is a beautiful community. What better way to showcase all of these things than when people get off, get on the freeway? So this is purely to tell you what our vision is. Our vision, to leave the world in a better place than we were born into. So I hope this helps you. Stop by, check it out. It's going to be ready to go in a couple of months. Bye.